Hey Grizzlies, I'm Cynthia K. Reyes.
And I'm Brecca Muhammad, and you're watching a new season of SLZ TV.
Hi, I'm Aaron Johnson.
And I'm Lana Doan.
I'm Tiana Perry.
And I'm Andrea Caro.
I'm Alex McClain.
And I'm Liliana Rodriguez.
I'm Christina Caro.
And I'm Ahmed Saleh.
I'm Vincent Havakos.
And I'm Brecca Muhammad.
And welcome back to another episode of
SLZ TV.
To all the new people that are joining us here, I would like to give you a warm welcome to the school's weekly news broadcasting show.
We here at SLZ TV will be giving out all information surrounding school.
Schedules will be accessed through the student ARES portal. You can find the ARES portal on our school website. Schedules will also be available to students at 4 p.m. the day before school starts on August 19th. Students need to look at their schedules so they can prepare for what classes they have. Teachers will be sending all student email invites to their student email accounts for their class periods in Google Classroom. Students need to look for emails from their teachers with an invitation link to the Google Classrooms and other information for their class Zoom meetings the first days of school. For those who haven't been registered yet, it is completely online as of now. The district has sent messages with the important links for your parents to update under the name Data Confirmation and Registration on the ARES Parent Portal.
It is very important to check the school and district webpage regularly, with updated information being sent through parent emails, text messages, and our school's Instagram. Students will attend all virtual classes using Zoom and Google Classroom. Attendance in these classes are expected, and students will be marked absent if they are not in that Zoom class for that period. Now, let's take it to a short animated segment about Zoom norms that students will need to follow.
Welcome, new and old students, to a new, yet troublesome, year. Now, you may, and I say that lightly, be wondering, what am I supposed to do during a Zoom call now that I'm stuck at home? Well, me and my assistant will—
Hey everyone, check out my background.
Honestly, I can get another assistant, so yeah, deal with it. Now, on to the lesson! Number one, make sure to log in 5 minutes early before class starts. Thankfully, Billy and I woke up— where is Billy? Uh-huh. Pass him over. Thank you. Wake up! Number two, go to a quiet space where no one will interrupt. Moving on! Number three, prepare ahead of time when you know that you have a call the next day. Charge your
computer. Hey, I'm going to use this computer to call my online friends, okay?
Okay. But make sure to charge it afterwards and he's gone.
Why isn't this PC working?
Number four, dress appropriately and be mindful of what you wear when you are being seen. What is he doing?
What? Am I ready to go?
Ugh. Number five, make sure to—
Oi.
Make sure to—
Stop ignoring me.
Make sure—
Oi.
Make sure—
Make sure to—
Be muted when someone else is talking! Huh. Looks like you did come in handy after all. Now we will go for a lightning round here of what you should and should not do. Ready? Go! Alright, I have written all of my notes and I think I have the answer.
I think I just zoomed out, miss, so yeah, I don't know the answer.
This is the third time this week.
Miss, I have a question regarding this part of the lesson.
Sir.
Will this kid ever shut up in my class?
I think that these two chemicals shouldn't combine together because what will happen is blah 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 blah.
Hey, look at my background. It's Minecraft, and I got a diamond pickaxe. What do you think?
Well, as much as that looks nice, did you forget that you are in math class?
Need some help, Kaylin? And Kevin, show me your work after the meeting so that we can text about this. And as for you, Lils, I don't know if that's formatted—
Can someone help me with this? I need help!
How are they, senior? Are they even human?
I think you get the picture. But thank you for listening to this lesson of Zoom—
Cosplay!
I swear to God! See you next time! hopefully soon. Let's go, Billy.
If you are in need of a device, do not worry. Parents and students have been sent an online survey request by SLZ USD Technology Services to inform them if you are in need of a device. Salarenzo High School will be distributing Chromebooks to students who are in need of them within a few days of school. Stay tuned.
The CIF has put out the calendar for athletics. The plan is to have a full slate of sports this year. Everything will start a little later in the year. Football, volleyball, and cross country will start practicing in December. If you're interested in participating in any sports this year, please work on getting your physical taken care of at your doctor's. You will need to have a new physical this year to be able to try out, so don't wait and get left behind. Plan on getting that taken care of so when sports get started, you're ready to go. Otherwise, hopefully everyone is staying in shape and getting daily exercise.
There will be a need for a women's soccer coach this coming year. If anyone has time, experience, or interest in becoming a coach, please send an email to this email address. Now, let's take it to Mr. Pike for announcements.
Hi there, Grizzlies. It's Principal Pike. I got some more work to do on this, but I'm learning. And that's what we're about to do for the next several months. I'm here to welcome you back to school, to the 2020-2021 school year. Now, I know this isn't how we wanted to start the school year, but this is what we have. It's a challenge that's being thrown at us, and I think it's an opportunity for us all to grow stronger, to become better students, teachers, principals, and be better Grizzlies. Now, I know many of you are anxious to start school and get back to the classrooms, and until then, we're going to have to do our best. It's important things that are the important things that are being said in this SLZ TV episode about school norms, Zoom norms, expectations, and other information. It's all very important. I need you to pay very careful attention to it all. You need this information to get a good, strong start. Also, I want to remind you guys, yes, the school rules still do apply, even though we're at home. You're in school. Now, it's important to try our hardest, participate every day, be active and be vocal in your Zoom rooms, and also to work with your teachers. I hope all of us get to see each other soon. But like many of you, I miss the old days of the fun-filled hallways, lunchtime activities in the quad, prom, and just hearing and hearing your voices in the classrooms. Most of all, I miss you guys. But remember that we're going to get through this together as a family. So, until we go back to school, I'm here to support you. And, if you haven't heard it, over the summer, and if no one's told you this is something new for you freshmen, you'll hear this a lot. If no one's told you that they love you today, or over the summer, Mr. Pike's telling you he loves you. All right, so go Grizzlies. Let's have a great start to the school year, and we'll be seeing you on the computer.
Thank you, Mr. Pike. Are you interested in being part of a club on campus? Due to Ms. Nations moving to another job outside of our school, we currently do not have a leadership teacher. Although, clubs can certainly continue as long as they have an advisor. We encourage all students to participate in a club to grow in their high school experiences, so stay tuned for future weeks on more information about clubs.
Are you in need of meeting with your counselor? If you have any questions for counselors, please fill out the Counselor Request Google form on the Counseling Department webpage, which will be linked in the description. If you want a class change, you can fill out a schedule change form found on the counselor's webpage after Wednesday of next week. Changes will not be immediate.
Hey, Sintake, have you taken the time to think to yourself why you matter?
Yeah, I have. I matter because I am me, and I'm unique. And I, alongside so many people, make this world more beautiful in our own ways because we're brave even when we feel like we're not. How about you?
I matter because I've always shown genuine support and care to those who are in my life.
What about you, the viewer? Have you taken the time to acknowledge yourself? If you are aware of why you matter, then why not join the 2020 PTSA Reflections Competition for a change to have your work on display at the State or National Capitol Building and will have an excellent item to add to your college application. The theme is, I Matter Because.
The categories you could choose from are visual arts, that's drawings, paintings, or sculptures, film production, but note that others may be in your cast for the film, but credit will belong to the director or designer of that film. Dance, but again, others may be in that film, but credit goes to the choreographer. Photography and music, with your own personal instrument, composition, or song, where either the composer or either you or others may perform. And then lastly, there's poetry. Still can't decide? You could enter in more than one category. There will be more news from Miss Davis on submission dates in September. Contact via email for more information or visit the website in the comments.
Well, that's all for now, Grizzlies. Thank you for tuning into Season 6's first episode.
For those who are still looking for why they matter or are in a dark place right now, even though things may seem bad right now, just know that you're not alone and you always matter to other people. There's always a light at the end of a tunnel. Remember that.